Hello everybody, today we are going to be playing AZURE Mines. Not sure how to pronounce it, so Azure Mines. So, no idea why there's pumpkins. No idea why I put pumpkins everywhere. Not even close today, but let's get everything from our... Wow, our chest is huge. We have a lot of stone. So what do we need? What do we need? We really want to upgrade this. But we need... these things. We don't have that many of them. So what do we really need? That and have 5 of those random items. Yeah, I don't even know the names of these items. Actually, I recently found a way to find the names of stuff. This is what I do. But no, what is the button? That's how you find names of stuff. It tells you which ones, so you can just be like, okay, that's aluminum, that's plutonium. So no idea why these pumpkins are everywhere. I feel like that's gonna mess up the game. Kind of because there's like a bunch of like all the new updates. I don't think happened to my thing. So let's go. That's hilarious. Wow, so many ores. No, I chopped mine up. I'm eating right now. Cool kid boy. Actually, in the light, my arm is cool. Okay, so also I got this arm thing that lets you like choose any color. So cool. Okay, let's go down. Rip, I didn't mean to fall that way. I'm on the ground. Look how on the ground I am. OP boy. I see not that on the gym. Okay, let's go. Whoop. You need nothing to build. What? What you saying, my boy? I have a good enough pickaxe. I don't really play this game that much. Do I need silver? No, I do not need silver. But I will still take it anyways. Because I like it. Whoop. So much stone. I really like stone. It goes so fast. I bet it's actually slow. I bet someone else mines in like a second. Ooh, iron. I really need that. Ooh, I just found a hole. Okay, cool. I'm rich, boys. Guys, I'm rich. I got coal and sulfur. I'm rich now. I beat the game. Because I got sulfur and coal. The worst games in Minecraft. The worst items in Minecraft. Here they're the best. Don't joke, I have no idea if they're actually good. Oh my goodness, it takes forever to mine. I'm gonna eat some rice. It takes forever. No! I'm gonna just use my other mouse. Which doesn't move because it's not wired. So I'm gonna eat. Ooh! More gold. We're gonna be rich. We're gonna be made rich off gold. No more gold, no! Rip. Ooh! Silver. What if someone did a prank and literally mined all the blocks down here so right when I mine the silver I just fall endlessly until my mind conditions were so low that I just die. I don't think it would happen, but that would be funny. I need emeralds. I really need emeralds. Because I need an emerald pickaxe. Okay. Because I already spent my emeralds. Okay, that wasn't that bad. I spent my emeralds on stuff. Okay, there. Light. Ooh, iron. I like the iron. Ooh. Hopefully no one comes here. And I wanna share my XP, boy. I don't wanna share. I need copper. Where do you find copper? Like, how low do you, would you find copper? I'm professional. And I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm a professional, yet I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't think this game will ever get an update. I think it's because this game's too much with Miner's Haven. Miner's Haven is the same creator group, it's the same group that made it, and I think it's like too much. It's like not enough concentration. It's concentrating too much on Miner's Haven to do anything about this game. Our couple's not that good at all. 5 XP. Tuffle's actually pretty good. And the gold's pretty good because it gives you a lot. Yeah. Copper isn't that good of an item, but it will help. It's funny how I have so many of the other items. I have 10 silver. Ooh, ruby's pretty good, I think. Actually, I think it's less good than gold. Yeah, less good than gold. That I like sulfur because it mines so fast. Yeah, it gives so much XP. Our backpack is damn very good for. That's what I'm kind of focusing on. Can I leave if I'm gonna leave the mine? I'm either gonna have all the material. Either I'm gonna have two more copper, either that or my backpack is just gonna be full. And I can't do anything else. It's probably gonna be backpack full because I don't think I'm finding any copper. This takes forever to mine. This is crazy. Where are we? This is insane. What happened? This is so crazy, it makes me just want to eat some rice. Yep, I'm just eating rice because of this. Yep. I'm having my dinner right now. I'm not sure what time it is when I upload this, because I might upload another day, and you might be like, why is he eating dinner when it's lunchtime? Because I might upload it, because right now it's 7:01. But when I upload it, might be sometime very different. Let's get this topaz. Oh, snap! Wait, was that? Oh my goodness. I thought that was the end of the world. I thought that was like the end of this game. When I looked down, wow, that mine takes forever. No, we have to get back up there. No. There's so many items I need. Okay, I'm gonna take this. Wonder World. I'm just gonna load that. That was rude. Where are we, by the way? I have a feeling something's wrong here. Actually, another topaz. It takes so long to mine. Gold, we will not be taking that gold because of how long it takes to mine it. We will not take that gold because it's worthless kind of, because down here it'll take so long, so let's take sapphire. We're staying forever because of mining conditions and stuff. Maybe this someone took 3 hours on mining, and then, wait for it, 3 hours, because it's super low, best item in the game, and right when it's almost finished, and then the little bird is like, hello, and messes, and clicks, and moves his mouth, and it stops mining. The guy would be like, nah, that'd be horrible. Ooh! Ruby, we'll take that. We only have one, so we'll take that. It's pretty valuable in this game, I think. I'm not exactly sure what's valuable and what's not. No, I know one thing. Stone is not the best item in the game. But Dirt is always the best. Dirt rules in Minecraft, though. In Minecraft, yeah. Dirt is the best item in the game. So if you see Dirt, trade 300 diamonds for Dirt. It'll be worth it. It'll be definitely worth it. Yes, copper. Did you copper? Oh man, it's so confusing to know what's copper and what's sulfur and what's gold. Copper and iron look the same though. Rubies. Rubies are newbies. Noob items. Rubies are only for noobs. What if they're actually pretty good and they're hard to find? Just ignore them, like, nah. That'd be funny. Okay, let's see. Ooh, sulfur, 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 soulful money. Making vid. He's a newbie. David's a newbie in here. I thought this game was only computers, but it's not only computers, but it's very, very, very hard to play on something that's not computers. Okay, let's see. Like, it's kind of, for me anyways, it's hard to do something deep. How deep am I? Oh man, I thought it was super deep. I actually thought it was like 1,000 blocks deep, probably. And I actually just knew deep. Oh, you want, one more carpool before I can leave and be satisfied. Oh man, wait. I'm lost. It's on the base, definitely. I got lost. And just collect these coins. I think I was lost. Let's see, what's he trading? Nah. I don't know how to get these. 10 cool swag. Okay, let's see. Now, can we upgrade my... No, not even close. But that's not what I was gonna do. Research and development. Then what do I need to upgrade? Data analysis, yes, that's what I need to upgrade. Okay, so we're pretty close. Let's just put away this. Let's just put away these rubies. Wow, we actually already had a lot of rubies. And let's put away these boring poop items. I see, it's topaz good. It's okay. Sulfur, I don't know. I have no idea if Topaz is actually good or what. So I'm gonna just have to put it back in my chest. Actually, let's take back this. And put these things in. Okay, so we got these things. No iron, sadly. No iron. Ugh. Let me just ask him something. Do you have copper? I need that copper. I'll trade him dragon glass, or whatever that thing is, dragon bear, I don't know the item. I'll trade that dragon stuff for copper. I really need that. I need the copper. Ah, I'm falling! Poo? Okay, that's deep. I just typed in poo. Oh, I really want to take it. I just typed in poo to see how deep we were. I typed poo to see if we were deep. That sounds so weird. Ooh, sapphire, iron, so much iron I don't need because I'm looking for copper. Actually, I will take the coal though. I will take the coal though. I do need some coal. I did check that one of these things I needed, I did need coal. I'm getting so lost right now. I just really need the copper. I need the copper. Master, I need the copper. I think he's telling the truth. You're all bad. Because, we're noobs here. I ain't gonna argue with that. I ain't gonna argue with logic. I'm horrible at this game. Okay, let's see. Let's see what do we need. Okay. Oh, I gotta fill that. Let's see. Please. What does copper look like? And how can we find it? Copper. Yes, we got copper, guys. Let's go home. Yay, I got the copper! Yay, I got the copper! Now, we can get down analysis, boy! Oh man, no. Why does it keep requiring copper? Is that the best item in the game? Okay, I'm not sure exactly, but wait. Who wants to trade? I have a purple item. called something about dragons. No idea what it's called. I'm gonna tell you that later. I'll check that later. Dragon glass. In Spanish, it's hilarious. Dragon video. That sounds so weird. Actually, Topaz is pretty good. Overlord. Oh my. Do you wanna trade? I have 25 dragon glass. You wanna trade? I have dragon. I'm just tripping on my words, boy. Okay, so how much? Okay, 20 iron. Actually, 20 iron. Do we have that? Not even close. But we do have the other two items. The other items we do have, so we just need the iron. We need the iron, boy. What's that? Optimal mining depth? Bone pass. Okay, that helps. So, what do you mean? That's good. So let's jump down. Hopefully this is the one. How deep are we? Wow, we are so deep, but look. We're mining normally. We're on the wall. You can do that? You can call shots on an item? Right, I can't believe you did that. You can just put... He protects an item? You can protect items? Oh my goodness, what happens if someone had ruby? Oh, that helps. Because if you have ruby or something, and you have to keep it, and... No wonder. If you have... that's a good item. If you have if you see something in an item you really want, you can just put a torch right there. And then come back and it's protected. Oh, stop. Oh, you gotta kill me. Please don't. Okay, I was like, you better not be protecting that item, but wow. Wait, what? Didn't I just discover this spot? How is there already a torch? I don't get this. I'm gonna just jump down. Oh, I'm like this. I'll just jump down. Wrong hole. I'm gonna just jump. Okay, enter here, and then just go here, no holes, take some sulfur, by the way. Ooh, we're going up with XP, put some light here, because I couldn't see anything, and I see some sapphire, so let's take this. You want to trade? I have a feeling dragon glass is cool. I also have a feeling it's newbie, and it's worth nothing. Not sure. Can you tell me in the comments below if dragon glass is good, or if it's just a newbie item? Because I have no idea if it's good. Did he just trap me in here? Yes, he did. So let me just mine up here. Okay. Boy. Brat. Okay, so hopefully we can get down soon. We are getting a lot of good items. Good thing is not that much stone. We're not getting that much stone. So we don't want stone. So it's quite good. It's like the opposite in Minecraft. In Minecraft, we like stone. We're saving up for stuff like that. Okay, we are... Yo. Okay, 355 deep. I just say random words so I can see how deep. So we... And our thing is 400, so we can still mine normally. Even though it's risky, we can still mine normally. It's not really that risky, but tells me it's risky, so it's risky. Okay, let's mine this. Next time I go home, I'm like pointing at the number 3 bar for the hammer. Cause right when I get home, not on the video of course, but like that is an amazing. You know, tiny. OMG! Oh my goodness! OMG! That's crazy! 5,000. What in the world? It didn't even give me the item. I got an item that gave 5,000 XP. Please don't be taxed. That was crazy, guy. That's a kind of good item. That's a good item. They're bad boys. They're definitely good. Called it. It's not in my ins though. Not my ins though. I don't remember what it's called, but well, that's everything for today. This is your mode. Smash subscribe, and if you haven't already, if you like this video, leave a like. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.